In this video, we'll learn how to access the administration portals that you can use with your Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management environment. Now that we've got our trial environment provisioned, there are a few administration portals that you can make use with the trial, so let's explore these portals. First is the demo account that you created. You can use the portal.azure.com. To access the Azure tenant environment. This will be useful if you want to create a new user account that we'll explore in a later video. Additionally, you can access the admin.microsoft.com. For this new tenant environment that you created, if you create new user accounts, then you could administer those licenses for those user accounts and give them permission to the environment. Next is the Power Platform Admin Center, which you can access at admin.powerplatform.microsoft.com. This is important because it gives you access to the environment that you provisioned in your trial, which we can see here. And you can use the administration to get to that URL, and therefore activities like administer the users. So this environment will equate to the environment that you see in your demo environment. The next portal, if you want to start to look at development, is the Maker portal, and you can access that at make.powerapps.com. Here you can start to explore things like the data model and the underlying background behind the demo environment for the environment that you created in your trial. That's a quick navigation of all of the different administration centers that you can use with your trial, specifically the Azure portal, the Microsoft admin, the Power Platform Administration Center, and the Maker Portal for development purposes. Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management is a new application in the family of Dynamics 365 applications, built on the Microsoft Power Platform running on the Microsoft Azure Cloud. To learn more about Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management, visit our community site, documentation site, marketing site, or our blog at these links.